Lady Gaga slams Donald Trump and Mike Pence during concert. The singer got a little bit political during one of her Enigma Las Vegas shows. Lady Gaga, like many others in the industry, is using her voice to speak out on the current state of the United States government. That being said, last night, January 19, during one of her shows part of her Vegas residency, Gaga stopped in the middle of performing Million Reasons to slam President Trump as well as Vice President Mike Pence and also discuss the government shutdown. The famous entertainer started by talking about all of those federal employees ordered by Trump to go back to work without pay. "There are people that live paycheck to paycheck that need their money," the singer said, and the concertgoers showed her support with applause and cheering. And that was not all she wanted to talk about. Gaga went on to also criticize the vice president and his wife Karen, since the woman works at a school banning LGBTQ staff and students. And to Mike Pence, who thinks that it is okay his wife works at a school that bans LGBTQ, "You are wrong. You are the worst representation of what it means to be Christian. I am a Christian woman, and what I do know about Christianity is that we bear no prejudice and everyone is welcome. So you can take all that disgrace, Mr. Pence, and look yourself in the mirror and you will find it right there," the singer argued. Amen to that. What do you think about Lady Gaga getting political during her concert? Can she use her influence to make a change or not?